this video is kind of different. It's not a DIY, but it's an unboxing of a purse that I purchased through a private link. Yes, it's a replica, but hey, they nice. Why spend all that money? When you can get good quality, but cheap. So, this one is a Loui Vuitton replica, and it's the Loui Vuitton artsy bag. And this is the box, and of course, it came in just a regular box. So I'm going to just open it. The dust bag feels so good. The dust bag that is in. It's like the bomb. This is the first bag that it came in. It feels almost like silk, I guess. Not silk, because it's not like that, but it's a thick material. And this is the bag. Oh my god, I'm loving it. This bag is StarBomb.com. Baby, this is like my dream bag. And this is in the Demir Azure print. I think is how you pronounce it. I'm not sure. And then, you know, when they send it, they cover it to protect all of the rings and stuff. So, like, take it all off. Baby, look this. Like, hold on. Like, this bag is beautiful, baby. You can't tell me it's not real. Y'all go out there and spend all that money, thousands of dollars on the purse if y'all want, baby. Who? Not me. I stick with the reps for $500, Alex. And I didn't even pay $500 for this bag. I think I paid $100. How about that? Y'all can go spend thousands and thousands of dollars if y'all want. I'm not. Baby, look here. This bag is huge. Oh, and it comes with the little card. It says Loui Vuitton. It's just probably a little just a card, and I guess just like how to care for the bag. Yeah, that's what this is, which is nice. But baby, let's get into this bag right here. Baby, look at the handle is what got me. I love this handle. This is so beautiful. And what I'm gonna do is patina the handle, so I'm just gonna go and let it sit in the sun so that the handle can get darker. That's what I'm gonna do. But this is a nice, and it's huge. I did not know it was this big. Oh my word. And the inside of it is gorgeous. Like, I love this bag. OMG. This bag is to die for. I love it, I love it, I love it. It is heavy. Like, the material. Baby. Oh, this bag is beautiful. The quality. Just say I only spent $100 versus Lord knows how much it is on the site. I don't know, but who cares? I ain't about to spend that much money. Nope, sure not. I'll take this one, baby. This is just the unboxing of a bag that I just received, and I wanted to show you guys. And if y'all are into videos like this, trust me, baby, it's more where this come from, and I can do some of these videos also. So I just wanted to do a little drop in, and this is the bottom. They got the feet of the bag taped up. I'll take all it off once I finish, but right now I am going to do a oil treatment and go sit it outside so that I can patina my strap, so then my strap can get dark. So yeah, this was just a little unboxing for y'all. Like I said, if y'all like these kind of videos, please let me know. And I will definitely do more. And then that way I can bring you the links of where I purchased them from. So that y'all can get into these reps too. Because thousands of dollars for a bag, baby. Who? Not me. Not me. Not at all. I ain't about to do it. I can't. I ain't going to do it. If I wanted to do it, I'm not. Like, why? Don't get me wrong, I have authentic bags, but you know, you get older and you realize, you know, spending all that kind of money on bags and shoes and stuff like that, all you're doing is making them folks richer while we still working our butt off trying to get what they get. No, I'm not gonna do it. So this channel is not called Expensive Taste on a Budget for nothing. Baby, I got expensive taste, but I'm not going to pay full price for nothing like this. Not to say that I couldn't, but why? Why? That's all I want to know is why. So, anyways, this is just a little bag that I wanted to show you guys. And as y'all can see, I have more of what is coming from on my display behind me. So, yeah. If y'all like these kind of videos, let me know, and I'll bring y'all more unboxings. So, until the next video, I'll see y'all next time. Bye.